jealous. Who, he? I was with you, my lord.
Well, and how do you, my lady?
Well, my good lord.
That handkerchief did an Egyptian to my mother give. She was a charmer and could almost read the thoughts of people. She told her while she kept it would make her amiable and subdue my father entirely to her love. But if she lost it or made a gift of it, my father's eye should hold her loathly and his spirit should hunt after new fancies. She dying, give it me, and bade me, when my fate would have me wived, I give it her. I did so. And take heed on it. Make it a darling like your precious eye. To lose it or give it way was such perdition as nothing else could match.
Is it possible?
'Tis true. There's magic in the web of it.
Then would to God I had never seen it.
Ha! Wherefore?
Why do you speak so startlingly, Andrash?
It's lost, it's gone, it's out of the way.
Heaven bless us.
Say you.
It is not lost. But what then if it were?
How?
I say it is not lost.
Fetch it, let me see it.
Why, so I can, sir, but I will not now. This is a trick to put me from my suit. I pray you, let Cassio be received again.
Fetch me my handkerchief. My mind misgives.
Come, come. You'll never meet a more sufficient man.
The handkerchief.
I pray you, talk me of Cassio.
The handkerchief.
A man that all his time has founded his good fortunes on your love.
The handkerchief!
If fate you're to blame.
His wounds!